Okay, I really was not expecting that. Wow, I just made that. This is where the game gets kind of stupid. You have to kill all the paramites in order to free them and save them. This is what I don't understand. The melody. Thank God I still had that meat. Just in case. That was kind of my meat. It's good to get the melody here first, although it's gonna be a paramite under here and it's gonna be a pain in the ass. My God. I did not think I was gonna survive. Thank you, screen transitions. Wow, didn't expect to live there. Sometimes you can react faster than the AI, which is great. I was up to one of my favorite bits in the game, the Paramite run. That was just unfair. They were all lined up in a position where I couldn't kill them. killed it. Make sure you get the song now. Oh, I'm an idiot. Whoa. Should have expected that. Now I understand why that's there. Rocks. The fuck is it still after me? I shouldn't have continued crouching. Why was it still after me? There's only one of them. Sorry, just keep making stupid mistakes. Oh, fuck, wrong one. Ah, I got him anyway. Sounds a jump up in this one. I'm sick of doing this trial. Is that one of the jerkiest moves they can make. Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Finally, it is over. I thought I could only knock you over in midair. Bats. I am so sick of mines in this temple. I'm just sick of bats. What? God, those rocks are buggy as hell. That takes care of that. Oh god. I almost died there. Holy crap. Okay, taking those vents just gives you the basic layout. Fuck, I was meant to jump there. I find this one fun with trial and error. Fuck, I wasn't fast enough. Just that music and everything.
The big face said I'd learned much throughout my quest. This handscar would help me for more dangers await. I would need its full power to complete my fate.
Alright, that's the Paramite Temple done. Time for Scrabonia. Looks like I did do it in order.